example, most fans with AC motors don't have a capacitor in them to correct the power factor. It is drawing 0.7 amps, and I have a 10 microfarad capacitor. Watch the current carefully as I connect the capacitor.